Today we are learn sight words. Please, please means meherbani karine. Sorry, sorry means pull thai gai. Thank you means abar. About means na vishe. Around means farte. Ask means puchho. Write means lakho. Another means biju. Again means fari var. Also means pon. While means jare. Always means hamesha. Be means hou. Because means karan. Which means kayu. But means pon. Below means niche. Can't, kari na saku. From means mathi. During means daramyan. Each means darek. Could, kennu, putkar. Whom means jene, kone. Before means pehla. Find means sodhu. Whose means konu. How many means ketla. No means janu. Would means thase, karse. Made means banelu. Hello students, take out Get Kids Talking book. Now open page number 25. Today we are learn and speak sight words. Okay students, you have to recognize these sight words. No need to speak their meanings. So first one is please. Please means meherbani karine. Sorry means bhul thai gai. Thank you means abar. About means na vishe. Around, farte. Ask, puchhu. Write, lakhu. Another, biju. Again, farivar. Also, pan. While, jyare. Always, hamesha. Be, hovu. Because, karan. Which, kayu. But, pan. Below, niche. Can't, kari na saku. From, mathi. During, daramyan. Each, darek. Could, kennu, putkar. Whom, jene, athwa, kone. Before, pehla. Find, sodhu. Whose, konu. How many, ketla. No, janu. Would, thase, athwa, karse. Made means banelu. Students, you have to only recognize this sight word. So again, we speak only sight word, okay? Please. Sorry. Thank you. About. around, around. Ask, ask. Writer, writer. Another, another. Again, again. Also, also. While, while. Always, always. Be, be. Because, because. Which, which. But, but. Below, below. Can't, can't. From, from. During, during. Each, each. Could, could. Whom, whom. Before, before. Find, find. Whose, whose. How many, how many. No, no. Would, would. And last one is made, made. Okay students, you also speak with me.
Thank you students, have a nice day.